The next question says, the moment of inertia of a solid sphere along its diameter is I, which means I can be written as 2 by 5 mr square. Further, the question says, it is then casted into 8 small identical spheres. What is the moment of inertia of the smaller sphere about its diameter? Now, definitely, if it is casted into 8 identical spheres, I can say the mass of each small sphere is going to be m by 8. Now, we also need the relation between the r of the big sphere and r of the small sphere, for which I can say the volume of one big sphere is going to be 8 times volume of one small sphere, which means 4 by 3 pi capital R cube is 8 times 4 by 3 pi small r cube. Now 4 by 3 pi gets cancelled. The moment we take the cube root, we get capital R as 2 times small r. Now if we apply the moment of inertia formula, it is going to be 2 by 5 m dash r square, which means 2 by 5 m by 8, and small r becomes capital R by 2. So if we take square, it is going to be r square by 4. Now if you check, 2 by 5 mr square is I, and 8 into 4 is 32. That makes I by 32 as the final answer.